guys. We'll start with a duet, and then we'll each do a solo, and then we'll do another duet so you can kind of hear us on two different duets. This first one is not our single, we'll end with that, but it's one that when we were starting to work on this, everyone asked us if we had two that we could do while we're out, and we worked this one up, and we've decided we're going to go ahead and get it cut because we like it so much, so I hope you like it. I sent to Lance when we were trying to figure out what other duets we might cut at some point, and I said, hey, what do you think about this one? And he wrote me back and said, I love it, I wrote it, because it had been pitched to me separate from him, from the other writer's publisher. I was like, hey, this
I thought
is
she was playing
one?
With me.
He was like, yeah, I yeah, really like that
it
one.
Pretty good.
It's my favorite one you've sent me so far. So this next one is the title track off of my EP called Boulder. So I hope you like it.
You're following that. Goodness gracious.
Lunch. It's always lunch. I'm going to compete with lunch. It's pretty awful.
Well, you did a girl song. I may just try to fake them out and do one of my own. See if y'all can say the next line of this song. Oh, hey.
Oh, there's two people in the whole room. Nobody knows who Kelsey Ballerini is.
I caught everybody with a mouthful of sandwich is what
there
I did.
You go. I'll sing it with you.
This is a little song that I wrote with Miss Kelsey Ballerini. Oh, hey, boy, wave your hand back. I kind of like that. If you want to walk with my way, I'm going to shoot you straight up. Show me what you made of. I ain't got time to waste on the boys out of playing the game. Leaving the girls crying.
But y'all never had a voice in that.
So tell me, baby, you got what it takes. If you're gonna hold me. If you're gonna kiss me like you mean. Baby, if you're not your best, get to leave. If you're gonna love me like you mean it. If you're gonna talk the talk, better walk it. Don't keep me like you lost it. If you're gonna say and make me believe it. Love me like you mean it.
Has anybody been gambling yet? No, nobody? My husband left with $40, he says, and came back with $1,100 last night. So not a bad. I want to know how many times he went to the ATM. He left with $40, is what I was told. But we'll see when I get that statement. You wanna play?
Yeah, I'll play y'all what could potentially become my first single. After they run anyone else, you know what, that chart thingamabobber, ladder. Now I'm loving this. This is my first ACM experience outside of being here as a fan in 2006. So tickled to be here in front of all y'all. I've got some familiar faces out there and some brand new ones, so I can't wait to meet all y'all. This is a song I wrote with a buddy of mine, Doug McCormick, and we were talking one day about how the country was divided, and we had this phrase that kept coming back to us, we're all different, but we're all the same, and we came up with what it meant to live in this great country. This is called All American. It all American. Thank you all so much.
All right, we are this.